troops have returned from the first South Sudan after a successful, I beg your pardon, peaceful keeping mission that was carried out in the United Nations African Union mission in Darfur. The troops, comprising of 65 male and 10 female soldiers, were welcomed by Deputy Army Commander Major General Albert Kendogor in JKIA, who thanked the troops for representing Kenya well. Our very own Joy Mochache with more details.
These troops have been out for the last 21 months. We were supposed to change midstream. They overstayed for 21 months. And we are pleased with the work they have done.
The 10 days of isolation the troops must have in accordance with the Ministry of Health restrictions before meeting their families is short compared to the 21 months spent in Darfur away from their families. A sacrificial path in terms of careers, the KDF troops are now home safely after fulfilling mission. You may wonder how the UN reached their agreement with Sudan. Well, South Sudan had been facing civil unrest since 1956, with the most recent conflict being in 2013, which was due to a power struggle between Salva Kiir and Machar that left thousands dead and millions fleeing their homes. In October 2007, UNAMID was created in the hopes of bringing peace to the region, with their first deployment to the area during that time. After Sudan showed success in democratic governance and promotion of human rights, an agreement to withdraw the troops came in December 22, 2020. After the United Nations Security Council decided to end their mandate in Darfur on December 31st last year. A final withdrawal will take place in July of this year as Sudan takes the reins in their choice for democratic rule in the hopes of improving rulership and economic growth in their country. Joy Mochache, Lookup TV, Nairobi.
Thank you, Joy.